It's race day and our drivers are all out on the grid performing their final checks before we get underway here at the Bahrain International Circuit. We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davison joins me today and looking very chirpy as well, it must be said. And by your smile, I'm guessing you're anticipating a good race today.
I always get like this when it comes to race day, Crofty. You should know that. I do think we're in for an extra exciting one today, though, that's for sure. The current lineup of drivers are all super competitive, and with the recent upgrades being made by some of the teams, who knows how today will play out.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Alexander Albon lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Vettel, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Bottas, Grosjean, Norris, Ricciardo and Carlos Sainz, Hülkenberg, Stroll, Kevin Magnussen and Perez, Kvyat, Gasly, George Russell and Antonio Giovinazzi. Raikkonen and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care.
So another fantastic victory for Red Bull today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
For me, it's Kimi Raikkonen, someone who definitely doesn't get enough attention for how well he performs out on the track.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.